Wait. Yes.
England, commence proceedings with a single.
Yes.
Good shot. Good timing.
One more added.
England are now none for two. Hazelwood, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the grandstand end.
What a delivery!
Waiting.
Very good over comes to an end. England, none for three. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yep.
Thick edge. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
And they get a single there.
Wait.
Good shot.
And that's four. End of the over. 9 runs coming from England. None for 12.
Wait!
Uses the pad to push the ball. Australia sure needed that. Not the best innings there. On his way back to the pavilion with just 7 runs.
Safely plays that along the ground. 4 runs there. Good shot. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He's hitting it really well.
The bowler beats the bat.
Nice stroke there.
Solid shot. Goes for 4. End of the over. 8 off it. England. 1 for 20.
Wait. Wait.
Not the ideal way of handling that ball.
Wait.
No runs from that over. Nicely ran there. They'll get 2. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Looking really comfortable out there. Textbook shot. The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do?
Wait. Wait there.
Overstepping the mark. No ball called. Free hit coming up.
Wait there.
That's a good delivery for the free hit. No runs from it.
Wait there.
England make it 1 for 27.
Mistimes that one.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Takes the single.
Wait. Wait.
Four runs there, super shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Wait.
England move on now to 1 for 32. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the grandstand end.
Wait! Yes.
One more added.
Waiting. Wait there. Waiting.
A nice over comes to an end.
Zampa, the spinner, coming into the attack. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Great shot, superbly played. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Wait.
It's not a risky shot when you play it that well. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Yes.
Should get some runs.
Another boundary. 4 runs to follow that 6.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
England are now 1 for 47. 2 extra fielders are now allowed outside the circle.
Waiting. Wait there.
The bowler beating them all ends up.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Wait.
Oh, great shot. 4 from the moment it left the bat.
Going to have a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. Nice to be with you.
Wait. Wait! Yes!
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. 3 runs there.
Wait.
Oh, very nice there from Stark. England take their score to 1 for 54.
Wait. Yes.
Catch it.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's 6.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. And that's 4. Good shot.
Give away a bit too much there. England, 1 for 64.
Wait.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Yes.
One run added. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Waiting.
Batsmen have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good over comes to an end. Hazelwood has been bowling well here, comes back on from the grandstand end.
Wait.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Takes the single.
Yep.
One run taken. Back foot, plays the drive into the onside.
Wait. Yes.
One run there.
That's some good bowling. End of the over. England, 1 for 69. Stark coming back on to bowl. An appeal. Could it be? Looked very close, but the umpire says it's not out.
Wait. Wait.
Nice stroke there. Tremendous stroke. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. And they go through for one.
Ends the over. England, 1 for 77. The fielder cuts that one off well.
They take a single.
Wait. Wait. Wait.
Watch out!
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Two runs added.
One more to the score.
England move on now to 1 for 81.
Yep, wait.
Swing and a miss.
Wait. Wait.
Very tidy over that one. England, 1 for 81.
Oh, what a shot. 6. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Waiting.
No getting past that fielder. A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Wait.
Clever back foot cut. Solid shot. Goes for 4. Gave a few too many away in that over. England, 1 for 92. The umpire has a look, but not out is their decision.
Waiting.
And a single.
Yes.
Back foot pulls that shot. And that's four. Bearski makes it to 50. England move their score to 1 for 99. Cummins has been thrown the ball again. No shot on offer for that one.
Not able to connect there.
Very troubling line there from the bowler. Close one, but the umpire says no. Goes through to the wicketkeeper, no shot offered. That goes wide, the bowler a bit disappointed in the call.
Wait there. Waiting.
England make it 1 for 100.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Wait.
Good shot. Let's run away to the boundary. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Wait.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Wait.
They take a single. Kept it fairly tight in that over. England, 1 for 105.
They take a single.
Yep.
Ah, good shot.
Good effort. 4 runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. Another good shot. They will soon be at 50 in this form. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Wait there.
One run added. A well done half ton. England move on now to 1 for 115.
Big shout for that one. Not sure how the batsman survived that.
Wait.
One run there.
England are now 1 for 118. Not getting past that fielder.
Wait. Waiting.
Worthy shout, but not out. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Good over. Nice bowling.
Yep.
Nice stroke there.
Good running. That's three.
Yes.
Another run added.
Another run taken.
Yes.
Yes. Australia sure needed that. Australia really needed that wicket, finally breaking this partnership. England add 6 runs in that over, taking the score to 2 for 125.
They take the single.
Another run added to the score. That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. One run there.
Bit expensive in that one. England, 2 for 134. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Nice save there. Well-directed throw.
Huge appeal. That was well worth asking the question.
A very good over comes to an end. England, 2 for 135.
They take a single. Yep. And they get a single there.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
And through for one.
Australia will be pleased with that over.
Nice stroke there.
Good shot. That's six.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Wait.
That's hit the pads. Big shout. A tough call.
Shake of the head from the umpire and one from the bowler as well. He was certain. Yep. One run there.
England move on now to 2 for 146. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the grandstand end. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Misjudge that one.
Gone. Superb catching in close.
Not the best innings there. On his way back to the pavilion with just 8 runs.
He's off the mark with that shot.
Yes,
catch! The fielder cuts that one off well.